Alabama's favorite country, the Big 95, WHMA, your home for Rick and Bubba. That is Craig Morgan, International Harvester, mostly sunny for the rest of the weekend. Some clouds rolling in by Sunday afternoon. High is going to be right about the mid-70s, except for today. A little bit cooler today. We're sitting here at 62 degrees at the Big 95, WHMA. Got some folks in the house with me. Always good to have company. Listen, man, I don't even need bad music. Just let them strum and sing. We got the Crossroads. It's going to be at AJ Sunset Bar and Grill tomorrow night. They're right there on the Hillier Robinson Parkway, Anniston, Alabama. 9 o'clock's the time. What time do you guys kick in? You going to start at 9?
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. All right, let's introduce everybody. Y'all tell everyone who y'all are.
I'm Greg Talbert.
I'm Phil Matthews.
Mark Truitt.
All right, and we got. Who's playing guitar?
Greg Talbert.
Bass?
Phil Matthews.
And the trash can over here?
Mark Truitt.
You know, it's funny because every time I have someone come in, I have them bring their guitar and do an acoustic set. And yours is always the hardest because who could set up a drum? Very, very rarely does somebody bring in a snare or something. And back in the day, we started when I was with Beaner and Can on the X, that it was tradition to play the trash can, and we would turn it over, and they would snare the trash can, and you'd be amazed the acoustics you can get out of an empty plastic trash can. Yeah. So, but actually, you're playing on a guitar case.
Yeah.
Because I've got lunch in the trash can just below it, and I spit sometimes in that. You don't want to flip that thing upside down. So, how long you guys been playing music?
Oh. I figured one time, all together, it adds up to about 85 years.
85 years. You lying. It's longer than that. I see the gray in y'all's beard.
I've been playing that long myself.
Yeah, just between me and Tex, there's two of us. We got 90 years of radio. Come on now.
Well, Crossroads has been together for about 4 years steady.
Yeah.
And we've played together for years off and on.
Me and Greg first met in 94. Phil and I played together in 96, and we've been kind of back and forth between different groups over the years.
Now, where do you guys predominantly, where's your territory, your run that you call?
Right here.
Right here in Anniston area, huh?
Calhoun
East
County,
Alabama?
Talladega County a little bit. You know, we like the NASCAR.
Yeah, yeah.
And get down that way some.
We started playing over in West Georgia some, around Carrollton, Villarica area.
Yeah,
they got different time over there though. That's hard to deal with. You know,
that jump in that hour, yeah. There. But what's nice is that when you get over there and get a gig going, you can get back in time to watch Stargate SG-1. You know,
right? You lose it going over and gain it coming back, baby.
Yeah, yeah. Now, outside of this, we were talking about what everybody does for a living. We got a beer truck driver. We got someone that owns a music shop up in Heflin. And then we got someone that doesn't do anything. Now, how do you get away with that?
I'm a weight gainer.
You're a weight gainer.
I'm gaining weight. I'm going to be in a band called Rascal Fats.
There you go. There you go. I know. I've seen them. Success has done pretty good, huh? Weight Watchers is just...
Jared.
Yeah, at least he's keeping it off.
Yeah, he's celebrating.
Yeah, he's celebrating. Well, you know, it'd be easy. He gets all that free food, and you got to know they got a trainer for him because it would make Subway look bad if he ballooned up all of a sudden.
That's right.
They're going to keep him away from fast food and bees.
Yeah, you're off the payroll, buddy.
Because all this is one bad photo op, and they're out of business. Cool. Well, what are you guys going to play for us today?
Well, let's do something classic, classic country song for you here by Johnny Cash. Folsom Prison Blues. I hear that train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling on down the San Antonio. Hey, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Now when I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and cry. Oh, pick us one, Greg. I Hey, I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming, that's why I had to go. And that train keeps a rolling on down the San Antonio. Hey, they freed me from this prison and the railroad track was mine. They got moving on a little farther down the line. So far from those in prison, that's where I long to be. But that train keeps a moving, and that's what tortures me. Oh yeah.
Oh, hi. Crossroads. All right, woo! That's it. Randy McNally, I'm through playing New Country. We just want to have you guys finish out the rest of the afternoon with me. We're going to reminisce on some old stuff.
You know, that's that good. Reminded me of Ray Bentz for some reason. I heard Ray Bentz in there somewhere.
Did you?
Did you? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, I did.
Sleep at the Wheel?
Yeah, yes.
Love that voice.
Yeah.
I want you to know.
You love his voice or mine?
I love this voice.
She's talking about my people out there in radio land. My chart-topping voice.
That's right.
All right, y'all go get a room now, all right? All right, we're going to play some commercials. Come back here a little bit more from Crossroads, playing at AJ Sunset Bar and Grill tomorrow night, 9 o'clock. I forgot this, but I got to talking to Jackie last night, and he told me somebody got married yesterday.
I did.
You got married yesterday. This is Greg, all right? This has got to be love because you're up here playing with a bunch of rednecks. and then you're at AJ's this weekend.
Yeah. He's going to be in trouble.
Yeah. Now, this isn't for this rock star money, huh?
No.
Okay. This is love.
This is love.
So what is she getting out of the deal? Because, you know, this is what it's all about. Marriage is about the L word. Leverage. So she's got to be getting something out of this.
She's getting me.
Well, like I said, she's got to be getting something out of this.
She's getting me.
Well, cool. We're going to have you guys play something else. What do you guys have in mind for us?
Probably some Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Oh, come on. Bring it to town. Yeah. All right, Crossroads.
Every time that I come home, nobody wants to let me be. It seems that all the friends I got just got to come interrogate me. Well, I appreciate your feeling and I don't want to pass you by.
Right there.
Yeah.
A little bit about AJ's. We'll let you guys know that not only do they have karaoke Monday through Thursday now, right, with JD the DJ.
That's right.
They got the shuttle service going on. So
he, I think, is the driver also.
Yes, he is. So when y'all are up there playing Rockstar, he's back to the common, the blue collar job, driving folks.
He's all
around.
About business.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. But that's that. The shuttle service is for like a lot of the folks that we got all the hotels around there. We got. I can't believe all the business conferences we got in Oxford, Alabama now. So you know, instead of you know, you got businesses in Birmingham and Atlanta. They're meeting right here for the conferences, and but they're doing shuttle service for that. Or if you've had a little bit too much. Party into Crossroads, they'll take you home. So that
they'll
way,
they'll take
all the
you
rest,
anywhere. Yeah, understand.
Pretty much, yeah.
I mean, understand that. They'll take you wherever you want to go.
See, I got a great idea. You know, Randy, we got these concerts that we need a shuttle service to a limousine. We can get old JD. Say, listen, JD, you don't tell Jackie that you're driving us to this, and we'll give you a ticket and buy you a beer. Of course, you got to drink the beer when you get home because you're driving. Just tease them with it like a carrot on a donkey, you know? Well, cool. I appreciate you guys stopping by. You guys can check them out tomorrow night, 9 o'clock at AJ Sunset Bar and Grill. Fox News is next, y'all.